Fuel Mail kicking off with Whirlies. Playing about the 4-yard line. Number 70, Vander Davis on the stop for Grimsley. Will take over first and 10 on their own 18-yard line. Pass now. Handily recovered. Pass is complete. Running back in the backfield by number 54 for the Whirlies. Pass incomplete. Foster the intended receiver. Punt blocked. Three girls on the block. There's our number 13 for the Whirlies, Jason Brown. First and goal, Whirlies. The Nighthawk 3.
Go, go, Whirlies!
That's a Cooper on the Wildcat. Brought up by number 20. Caleb Shipwash for the Nighthawk. Lost back to the 5-yard line. It'll be second and goal. A snap covered by Cooper back at the 20-yard line. 54 for the Whirlies is Neil Johnson. He was the captain tonight and recovered the block kick.
I think he's 68.
He's 68.
Wait, no.
Crossing route, broke up by number 20, Shipwash. Fourth and goal, number 20. Ball start on the world. 5-yard penalty to 25. Fourth and goal from there. Come out Griffin. They're first in the first half. And two remain. Early timeout sponsored by Mrs. Country Sauce. Fellas pass just incomplete. Cooper, the intended receiver. Ball goes over on down to the Nighthawk. First and 10 at their own 25.
You're in the second round. Okay? All right, thank
you. Counterplay snipped out by the Whirlies. Number 13, Jason Brown leading the way for the Whirly defense. Whirly in the backfield. Led by Searles and Brown. Good bump by number 86. Pass is incomplete. Ball goes over on down to Griffin. second and eight for the world. And that was the end of the first quarter with your score. Grimsley 14. Grimsley Nighthawks 0. Crawford and a quarterback for the world. Pass incomplete, intended for Young. Michael Williams drops the ball down to about the 15. Football 17 yard line. Hey. Snap count draws the Nighthawks off side. Close to the ball. There's a flag back there. in with a pump of lunch. Might not elect to re-kick.
Okay.
But takes a Nighthawk bounce and be down inside the 30. It's a Whirly 27. Whirlies will take over first and 10 with 8:54 remaining in the first half. Your score, Grimsley 21, winning Guilford 0. Good enough for another Whirly first down. Gets the first down, first and goal Whirlies inside the two. Jacquez Crawford up the middle, touchdown, Whirlies! Chance Hillman scores 6 points. Good. 6:31 remaining in the half. Grimsley 28, and Guilford 0. Bouncing out about the 10-yard line. Results in the penalty. Power play sniffed out by number 13, Jason Brown for the Christian Leach on the carry. About three on the ball. Third, second. That's intended for number 23, Leach from Knox. Supposed to be a.
Get one!
Number 18, Sherrod White. Off the 5, back to the 20. Up 4th and 25. But partially blocked. Another advance beyond the line of scrimmage here with the flag back at the 12. Michael Williams off the right side for a couple. Second and 9 at the turnout. Michael Williams gets to the outside. It's about to lead to 15. That'll be good enough for another Whirlie. First down. Double movement by number 10, Varsity. Touchdown, Whirlies! To attempt his fifth extra point of the half.
Let's go.
The extra point is good. 357 remaining in the first half. It's Grimsley, 35. Going to Guilford, 0. Leach picks the ball up. Hit immediately there by number 5.
That's big. If you've been sighted.
Not the pass nearly picked off by number 26 for the Whirlies. Aroma Manso.
Oh,
left. Xander Davis in the stop. Charlie Jacobs on the reception.
Hey, that's his good sideline. Oh,
ball spotted just short of the 10. Opportunity for first down exists. Holding the ball against the work. Taking on Finley from the original line of scrimmage. Bring it back to the 20. First and 20 from the 21.
There it is!
Come!
Oh!
Bumper pass incomplete. Turner, the intended receiver.
I need to get paid for that call.
Second down, work.
I need to get paid for that call.
You got this. That goes to the left side. The right side.
If you've been sidelined by an injury,
you'll be able to see that on the ship on.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it, doing better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero.
Get to tackle by the world. First and 10 for the Nighthawks at their own 20.
I'm going to go.
boss back.
So long.
Stopped by the Whirlies, that will be the end of the first half of this quarter. Grimsley 42 and Guilford 0. Don't forget $2 dogs in halftime. Austin takes the ball about the 5. Back to turn across the 20 up near the 23. First and 10 Nighthawks at the run 24. Christian Leach on the carry. And about 9 yards over the 33. Just short of the first down. Scrimmage, a late flag on the play. Amsterdam knocks his pass incomplete.
337.
Now that's nice.
Second and 10 for Northern. Pass the plan is complete. The toss. Knocked out of bounds by 36, gain of 4. Be 36 for the Dino. Another pass incomplete on Santo, the intended receiver. Number 22, Amir Mack on the carry for the Whirlies. After the ball up to midfield, gain a 5 on the play. We have 3rd and 5.
Thank you.
pocket for a couple into Nighthawk territory, about the 48. Short of first down yardage. We got fourth and three. Out of bounds inside the 10-yard line. All these 5-7, first and goal, Grimsley at the Nighthawks 7. Michael Williams on a 41-yard carry.
Oh, baseball.
Caden Zell off the left side. And the Nighthawks there. Outside about the 40, that'll be good enough for another one. First time.
What's your favorite to watch?
Number 31, Jameer Johnson on the carry for Grimsley.
Thank you.
will be your ball game final score. Grimsley 40-10 over Guilford 0. Junior Varsity Whirlies complete a perfect undefeated season and conference championship. And that was a big round of applause for a great season and a great future for Whirlies football. Support the world. Thank you very much and have a safe trip home.
Nobody knows that.